Hey guys, this is just a real quick status update on my LCC build. It's almost done, not quite. Start out with, you can see that I kind of messed up painting the shell. I masked everything off. This actually looks really good. Kind of messed up here. It had some drippage. The back doesn't look too bad. I like how it fades with the black. I don't think I should have backed it with silver, but I actually like how it looks backed with black. And then I should have masked all the way down the whole body, and then peeled it back. I didn't, so I have some runoff, some overspray. So, yeah, not a big deal. It'll work just as a temporary quick bash shell. You can really see it right here. But it'll work as a, it's going to get torn up anyway, so who cares what it really looks like, I guess. But I'm going to repaint a new one, just because. So now we have down inside here. I got my Vanquish Products DH Pro Comps installed on this guy. You can see it's fully weighted on this one, mounted up to the hot body rovers. And then you can see where to see all the aluminum low C knuckle and the pins, everything there. Everything from here on to here is all aluminum. I got the Hi-Tech 7950 installed. I've installed my Spectrum receiver. Down here's the Novak Ballistic 21.5T brushless motor. My goat is back here. Still kind of cleaning this up. And I actually need to solder my connectors and install the fan. I actually haven't done that yet, but and in the back here, you can see the rear hubs. Those are aluminum. These Vanquish beadlocks, they come with, you can see right here, get my finger kind of out of the way, okay, right here is the hub. It's an offset hub. You can pick the distance that you want. What I did was I went with, I think it was the 585s in the front and the 460s in the rear, or it was 535 in the front. But anyway, what that does is it makes the front track slightly wider than the rear. And you can kind of see that right here, where this tire's is out just a hair more off the frame, off the chassis, than this one here. So should be kind of slick in the rear. I put two of the slugs in. These beadlocks are great. I mean, they went on really. Tires went on like really easy. And everything you get, everything but the slugs, when you buy the wheels, these come in pairs of two. You have to purchase the offsets separately, but they have them on their site, and you also have to purchase the slugs separately, but again, they have them on their site, so that's it for now. Just a quick update, like I said. I need to, button up the electronics. Really, that's about it. That's all I have left. I need to solder my battery, so I need to put Deans on the battery. Deans on the ESC. I need to put in my BEC, and then get the bat. I can get the fan here on the Goat 3S actually tied up. I also have a new DX3R to go with this, so kind of cool. I'm gonna give my DX3S to my son with the Nightcrawler. So, with that, if you have any questions about any of the parts, feel free to comment and I'll respond. Thanks.